Hey, this is John Brittle with the Infill Nashville team in Nashville, Tennessee. This isn't the kind of cicadas that we had a year ago. These are the bigger ones. And boy, do they make a racket. And this one is in the throes of death. And they start turning white, and they literally become desiccated. They dry up and just kind of crumble away, which has got to be a bad way to die. Which is probably why he's raising so much cane. But that is a big bug. There he goes. Bye-bye, cicada.